Take you to Ondo State, where the Ondo State chairman of the Joint Council Committee of the National Association of Nigeria Students, NANS, Comrade Babatunde Akinteye, has declared unacceptable the inaction of the federal government about the xenophobic attacks on Nigerians in South Africa. In a chat with Galaxy News correspondent Lebby Joseph, Comrade Babatunde said the attitude of the government is not good enough. He said there should be a critical stance of the Nigerian government about the xenophobic attacks of the good people of Nigeria in faraway South Africa. He vowed that Nigeria students will make the country unbearable for South Africans and their business establishments if the killings continue.
And we are not really happy with the actions of the Nigerian government for now, because if the Nigerian government has acted, this is not the first time this attack is happening. It is something that has been happening for the past 4 years. So if now they are now telling us, they are calling the High Commissioner home, they are doing, why now? Why must the government always wait for things to get worse before they react? So for now,